But what interests me most are the weedy sea dragons. These delicate cousins to the seahorse reproduce like no other fish. The female transfers eggs to a brood pouch under the male's tail, and he fertilizes and incubates the eggs. After a few months, some 200 tiny dragon-like creatures hatch. This blazing red female is unconcerned by my lights. She is busy hunting. Her long spotted snout sucks in tiny shrimp-like myriads. She is delicate, but also an efficient predator.